Hi guys, look at this. The anesthesia monitor is working again. I found the culprit in the power supply. This brief rectifier was in short circuit between two pins. Oddly enough, I do not see what I did possibly do wrong in order to provoke this thing. So I am quite happy it is repaired. I will crack it open, but I do not think there will be anything to see anyway. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.